It happened at the BP gas station on Warren and Wayne, and this criminal wasn't afraid to strike in front of other customers. Coco McAvoy live this evening. Coco, we're talking about a pair of glasses valued at more than $2,500.
Yes, a very expensive pair of Cartier glasses stolen right off of the victim's face. It happened at this BP gas station. And police say, of course, this sits on a very busy street. As you mentioned, it happened in front of customers. But police say the thief was bold and nonchalant. He didn't seem to care. He walked out of this gas station after stealing those glasses, got into a car, and took off.